What's up, YouTube? Today we got a request from Shakuro. This song is by The Supreme, and the song is called Offline. I never heard of this group at all, but it's got 17 million views, so I've been sleeping on this. I don't even know what genre this is, but I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you want to request a song, please go ahead and do that. Let's get to this. Here we go, The Supreme. Pulled the lyric video up for this, and I am gonna smoke. It's my first, all right, my second cigarette of the day. Here we go. It's pretty cool. The only word I understood out of all of that was YouTube, because it said YouTube on here. Is this rap? This is definitely rap. I don't even know what country this comes from. This is pretty cool. I don't know where it comes from. What country? Let me know. Is it Italy? Is it Spain? It kind of reminds me of an artist we have here named Lil Nas X. That it's like a fun kind of rap. It's not like that gangster, I want to shoot you type shit. It has a cool visual with the cartoonish visuals going on. Those videos must be so much work to make. Anyway, let's continue. It's making me feel good. This is the first one I'm doing today, so it's, you know, putting me in a positive vibey mood. One, he's getting high. Nice. I like his, he has like a singing rap style. I like that. It's like a new genre to me, I think. I don't remember even hearing it before this modern generation of rap, where they're rapping but they're singing at the same time. And he's basically saying, bitch, you're still gonna be thinking about me when we're broken up. You're gonna be playing my music. Can you imagine breaking up with someone famous? You still gotta see them everywhere, and you can't just block them out because they're everywhere. That would suck. You guys, everybody's praising them and loving them, and you're like that fucking asshole. That is the worst. I just can't imagine that. And you're the only one who knows how shitty they really were. Or maybe they weren't, but to you they were shitty in your head. I like the way he said rapper. I like that beat. Wow, 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 wow. Awesome. Pretty damn cool. The video is basically them just driving in their car, getting high. And I noticed in their windshield, they have the yin and the yang, the evil side and the good side. And I guess one of them plays the good part and the other one plays the bad part. Kind of like Eminem and Royce da 5'9". Royce was bad, Eminem was evil because he's fucking crazy. Anyway, it was good. I liked it. It was enjoyable. Had a good vibe to it. Happy. I don't know what the dude who was singing in the other language. I only know English, unfortunately. But it was good. I dug it. Thank you for requesting that. I appreciate you. Guys, have a good day. We're grinding today. We're gonna make shitloads of videos, so let's go.
When everything falls apart, when you're dumb but you feel so smart, 'cause that's what mama's supposed to say. Look both